They win. This is just it.
It's good to have some extra hands around here.
How are the others?
Ready to follow wherever you lead. The sensei told them you're the only person on Tsushima who can kill the Khan.
I can't do it alone. Or without a plan of attack.
We know he's at Port Izmi, surrounded by an army.
We need to know the weakness in their defense, how to get past them, and where to find the Khan.
Sounds like we need a hawk's view of the place. I know where we can get one. We'll have cover of darkness if we leave now. Port Izmi. We'll have a better view from the lighthouse. Just need to get up there.
Without being noticed. Let's move.
Come up here.
He'll sail for our mainland. Attack it, just like he did here. This is our last chance to stop him.
Oh.
These flowers.
The same ones I used to make my poison.
The Mongols have been here picking them.
To use against us.
Did we do the right thing at your uncle's castle?
I took a risk, and my poison saved thousands.
What if it kills thousands more?
You have to stop the Khan before it comes to that.
You're right. We need to kill him. Soon.
We can't get in the front, but we could climb around the cliff.
And sneak in through the back. Lead the way.
In Havas Harvard Bison. The samurai chin nom nom type.
Achit Harvard.
Hindwan, Hano.
Jump Harak Dujan.
Thank you. But...
гэж харамгүй одоод алнаа тэрний
нэг хүн сум тавлаа сум насан болгоомж
сум сумнаш болсон юм алгасаа
гөрч ла хаан хурууцоо
энэ талаас айн хар шидэж
том нь хөрлцөхгүй штэ
Jesus, not so.
Чадахгүй.
Тэнд байна. Энд атал
бас атлаа. Самурай!
Thank you.
хэвшүртэй шүү. Нэг ку сум тавча, сум наас нь болгооч.
What's in all these barrels? Supplies?
Flowers. Poison. One barrel holds enough to kill hundreds. Khan will use this against the mainland. We can't let him leave Tsushima. We'll scout Port Izumi from the top of the lighthouse.
Right behind you. You see before a storm.
That could work to our advantage. And now, I'll leave the lighthouse dark. Make sure the Mongols can't use it when the storm hits.
You can relight it once they're gone. Let's get a look at the port. Over here.
Let's find our plan of attack. See how the birds are circling?
Like they're scared of something on its way.
The storm. Preparing to fly inland for shelter. The harbor master's estate. The Khan may have taken it for himself.
Close to the docks. And his fleet. Makes sense.
We could place archers there.
Force the Mongols to fight uphill?
Khotun would send horsemen to outflank us. The Mongols left that area empty.
Too open. Can't defend it.
But a good place for an ambush. That ridge has an open sightline to the Mongol fleet.
Imagine what we could do to their ships if we had our own watchers.
Khan is almost ready to sail for our mainland. With ships full of men, explosives, and my poison. If we don't stop him here, the Shogunate will fall.
The storm is our key to beating him.
When it comes, the Khan will have to shelter his fleet in the bay. That's when we strike.
Destroy his ships and everything on them. To do this, we'll need Mongol weapons.
A simple task for a master thief.
We'll need fighters, too.
A small force could distract the Mongols while I get inside Port Izumi. Kill the Khan.
It could work.
Let's get back to Jokaku and prepare. Thank you.